up on here they come. And as they come up this time, oh, and it's Johnny Barber and Chris Harrison. Chris Harrison on the outside here. Johnny Barber tucked in on the inside. Tucks in a tight line. On the outside. And it's Chris Harrison. Look who's going on the inside. And those three going together. John Gansby. And he slides through into second place. And is it? They're getting all affectionate with one another. And they come up here. And they're both there. And it's back as they went into that corner. All three of them with Johnny Barber in front. But Chris Harrison on the outside. Simon Mills is in there as well, trying to plug the gap. And as they come round this time, it's still it's LM10, Appleton 23 and Padine 12. 9 and the real Mabel Carver has been involved in a little incident earlier. He's up there and he's got help to play. Michael Galvin. So back to the front, Chris Harrison's leading Johnny Barber and Duggan. Penine 12, John Gadsby, Sean Thompson, Simon Mills going end to end with this woman. Simon Mills just getting his nose in front. Former national champion, of course. And Sean's coming back on the inside of him as they come into this corner. The first three nicely positioned as they were. And no change in them with 10, 23 and 12 being the cars. LM 46 battling to catch them up now as he's being chased by Sean Thompson. In the 97. And as they go down that back straight again, it's a chequered flag this time. As they cross the line, it's going to be Chris Harris in the LM12 from Appleton 23, Manine 12, LM 46, 971. Spalding 85, green in there, Phil Clark. And Bradford 109 and Mallow 84. Thank you to John Wall for their catering sponsorship, and we take that one. That's another one out.